I'm really proud of our guys. I thought we fought like crazy. These are four really good teams we're going to play here in over the course of six nights. It was not a great flow to the game with a lot of free throws being called, which is what it is, and it's a learning experience for us. That team over there is well coached. They've got a lot of experience. Kyle's in his 13th year. Kawhi, I don't have the exact number. But they're just really solid. They don't make a lot of mistakes, and they tortured us for the mistakes that we did make. We didn't check out on a free throw in the first half. We ran in on a corner three-pointer, a couple turnovers here and there, and they made us pay for them. But I'm really proud of our guys the most. We didn't quit, and we had a tough situation there. We're on the jump ball. We got the game down to seven, whatever, and they go on an 8-0 run. We didn't quit. We kept coming, and we kept playing fast. So I'm proud of our guys, and we'll look at the tape and get better tomorrow. I thought Bogdanović looked solid. He got tired. There's no question about that, and it showed a little bit. But very proud of him and our entire team.
With the way you guys have been running the ball and scoring at such a high clip, and obviously that's a really good team over there to be held under 30 in each quarter. What did they do to do that to you guys?
Well, they got to the foul line and they scored. And it was difficult for us taking the ball out of the net to get up and down the floor as fast as we wanted to. But credit to them. They're very solid and they get back very well, and they're very switchable because of their length at the wings, and their bigs are very athletic as well, so they did a good job of kind of bottling us up.
Coach Troy Williams seems to just give you guys a spark every time he's on the floor. How hard is it to not run him out there for more and more minutes every night?
It's hard. So I gotta figure out what I want to do here in the rotation wise. I think he comes in and he gives us some pop. And I like that both defensively and offensively. Gets a couple dunks, gets a couple cuts. You notice him, and it makes an impact in that way. That's it? No way.
Just having Bogey back in the lineup, how did maybe that change the pace and any chemistry on the court, if you noticed any difference at all?
No, I think he was just trying to get through the first game. I would get out there, find a rhythm, made a couple shots early, and get back to the, he knows what the speed of the game is, and he'll transition seamlessly. And the one thing I didn't mention, I thought, Willie Cauley-Stein had a terrific night tonight. I thought he attacked. They played loose in the pick and roll. We were able to drop it to him. He got in different ways, got it off the roll, got it off the bounce, off the glass. And also that I thought Buddy, makes some mistakes. But he, in the third quarter, he really pushed us and kept scoring the basketball when we were struggling to score. And I thought that was very positive for us.
With the starting backcourt of Fox and Hield playing so well early in the season, how difficult is it going to be to fit Bogdanović into that situation or figure out where he fits in?
Not a problem. It's pretty good.
You mentioned Buddy a little bit. He had that scoring spurt in the third quarter. Had a pretty loaded box score, but he kind of did it from a lot of different places on the floor. Does he look more comfortable in the offense? He had that one nice give and go with Willie Cauley-Stein.
Yeah, he had a nice game. Good night.